will not be defeated. My turn now. Protect us! My turn now. I'll not be defeated. My turn now. Here I go! Oh, sake of life! I hope I grow more able. Defeated. Well then. Yeah. My turn now. Here I go! Oh, sake of life. I hope I grow more able. Do my best! guides us true.
Defeated.
then. Well then. Let your wounds be healed. I'll not be defeated.
Here I go! This should help.
this is... You see... Father? Your Excellency!
My apologies. Yes.
Your Excellency.
Yes.
Yes. What?
Ophelia.
Ophelia.
Liana.
No!
Yes.
I understand.
At least it would seem you came through your ill-advised journey in one piece.
I did, Your Excellency.
And I can assume you set out with no preparation to speak of.
I am sorry, Your Excellency.
Oh, Ophelia. I only hope that this kindness of yours will not be your ruin.
Your Excellency?
You journeyed to the Cave of Origin so that Liana might stay here with me, did you not? I will inform the Pontiff that there has been a change in plans, and that you will perform the kindling in Liana's stead. Speak with your sister, and learn what she has these many months. Your instruction will be abbreviated, but I know you are up to the task.
Your Excellency!
Your kindness brings warmth and light to all around you, Ophelia. Just as does the sacred flame.
Your Excellency, I...
Ophelia, when I first took you in, I had a dream.
A dream, Your Excellency?
A dream of you, bearing the flame into the world. Look, realize it was an omen of what was to come. Liana is a fine daughter, my pride and joy. She has served as a daughter of the church far better than I had any right to expect. But I know that it has not come easily to her. She has given up much of her true self to be who she must be for the church. I have not yet told Liana, but I fear that I am not much longer for this world.
But Your Excellency, the healer said...
I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency...
Oh, Ophelia. I am so proud of you and Liana both. Promise me that you will love one another forever.
Your Excellency, I... Father, please. Please don't leave us.
Thank you, Ophelia.
And with that, I should be off. Do take care. Take care yourself. I think Father was looking a little better today, don't you? We nearly had to tie him to his bed. He so wished to be here too. It's good to know he's acting more like himself again. Ophelia, I owe you an apology. Whatever for, Liana? When I first heard that you would go on the pilgrimage in my stead, to tell you the truth, I was relieved. The thought that I could stay here with Father instead of worrying about the kindling? I knew you would be putting yourself in great danger. Can you forgive me, Ophelia? Oh, please. I am the one who should apologize. I have no right to be here, and... Well, here I am. I know that you only wanted to help me. And knowing that you will perform the rite in my stead... makes me happier than anything. Thank you, Liana. And so my journey begins. To Saintsbridge, Goldshore, and finally back to Flamesgrace. Light the flames in each town. Perform the kindling as our forebears have. Gone for a while, but if ever you or Father need me, pray send for me at once. Thank you, Ophelia. Really do take care of yourself, okay? Let us see how Saintsbridge in the Riverlands treats me. Till we meet again, dear sister, may the sacred flame light your path. Ever shine its warmth upon you.
Thank you. Hello?
I hope I grow more.